there's two components to the cochlear implant. There's the internal component, which is the actual implant that's placed during surgery, and then there's the outside component, which is similar to a hearing aid, which is called the sound processor. Reliability is a very big issue when we're talking about internal devices. The idea is that this is a device that you hope to have in the rest of your life. You don't want to have to continue to have surgeries. You want to know that new technology that's coming out is still going to help you. Cochlear Corporation has been very successful at looking at their implant candidates as a long-term relationship. And they continue to be successful with backward compatibility, meaning that you have an implant and you can be comfortable that they're going to be looking out for you as they develop new technology. The new sound processors that have come out have always been compatible with the previous generations of implants. The outside device can be replaced, similar to a hearing aid replacement. The inside device is still compatible with the new devices that are coming out. So patients have not required new surgery in order to receive the same technology that's currently being implanted today. The goal is once you put the internal device in, you never have to take it out again.